2 minutes to strut their stuff, and then we'll have an assessment from the judges after the two ponies. There are only two in this class, a four-year-old and a five-year-old.
Those three words are said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
I've been asked for the owners of a border collie and a blue heeler to come and collect their dogs near the entrance of Arena 1. They're running loose amongst the horses, a border collie and a blue heeler. So there we saw Rosewater driving Miss Daisy, ridden by Ben Terry, the four-year-old champion here at Dressage and Jumping with the Stars. Our following combination will be the five-year-old champion, Belvale City Lights, ridden by Robbie Soster. We'll be right back. So apparently, according to our judges' gesticulations, the winner is the four-year-old champion, Rosewater Driving Miss Daisy, ridden by Ben Terry. So we will now have the presentation of the young dressage pony champion of champions, as I mentioned, Rosewater Driving Miss Daisy, ridden by Ben Terry. This was judged by Emil Forey and Joan McCartney. The prizes are an inscribed rug, a Gillian Cobcroft perpetual trophy, and $2,000 in cash, a Kentor young dressage saddle or a junior media saddle. This will be presented by Dr. Ulf Müller, representing PSI, David Sharp from Saddle World, ML Forey, Gillian Cobcroft, and Joan McCartney. We'd ask the two ponies to please stand up. We'd ask Ben to step forward, please, with his pony, if he can. So the rug is being presented by Emil Forey, one of our judges. Jill Cobcroft is sashing the pony and has also donated the perpetual trophy for this class.